Firstly, Beijing will make history as becoming the first city to have hosted both the Summer Olympic Games and now in February, the Winter Olympic Games. And I think that's a remarkable achievement for any city in the world. And the world is looking forward to this. It's going to be a great festival, a great coming together. The forthcoming Winter Olympic Games is something that is a shining beacon of hope to the international community. And we are looking forward to a great festival of humanity in the form of sport.